I just wanted to straddle the dick of that big, stupid boy. I didn't like him, but at that moment, I wanted to fuck him more than I'd ever wanted to do anything in my life.